There's like a serious fucking fight going on over here. I'm actually having to like walk to this other base.
Yeah, I'm still seeing a, like a hovering galaxy over there, and there's also, looks like there's a bomber just reinforcing as well.
There's two Reavers, a Liberator, a Galaxy, and a Skyguard currently trying to get on this base because...
Galaxy landed above us on the cliff. Spotting him.
Yep. Let's pick it back up.
Whoever's at that fucking base, there's a bunch of guys walking to you.
Excellent.
I'm coming to try to help out, man, but there's like no fucking way.
Air support.
It's at the West Point Highlands checkpoint.
Haha, Liberator.
I took out one of the Reavers with my,
Whoever number 8 is, Exterminator. Those fucking guys. I'm kicking the guys.
Just got, taken out at the upper side base. A nice little assault team landed and bent me over.
Put down another spawn beacon.
Hey. We're about to lose this facility.
Spawn beacon.
Yeah, I don't have the. I can't collect resources instead. I'm like 3 future galaxy, so somebody else is gonna get it.
Oh, did they make it so you can't collect resources inside the game anymore?
I was sitting there for a minute. Yeah, I just for now I got a bunch more resources. Now, so now I can get it. But then I have to redeploy unless somebody else wants to do this. So.
My fucking god! I totally just dropped in on the Liberator.
And then
I saw that.
Go for this base up on the hill here. See if I'll die on the way. If I die, then I'll get a galaxy.
Yeah, they just landed like at least, let's say, 5 to 6 up on that base, which I was just blown out of.
Where?
The one to the northwest of West Highlands. It's on a hill.
Great. Wrong kid.
And they got armor reinforcing the ground troops.
Guys, they're in with the mags. We need help in
light assault coming in there too.
Maxie's down to 4 bars. Got an engineer around here and throw me some ammo?
Yes, by the tower.
You?
Yeah, it's right there.
Big galaxy shadow, where is that? Oh, that's way above us. Or not to lib.
Oh god, get the fuck out of the way then. I stand my ass, they're not taking it. Really, I think we should push northeast to that base up there. On top of the hill.
In my ass, fuck these clowns. They're coming down the hill from the northeast towards us. There's at least one out in the open field.
Roger that, I see him.
With a lot of armor, too. They just pushed my shit in.
Pull the end our comarang.
Bitch.
How many rockets can you shoot at a bad guy?
How many rockets? I mean, I guess as many as you can fucking push out at a time.
Yeah, we had like three or four going at a time.
Up here behind these rocks on the east side.
Got him.
Yeah, I don't think he was really fucking expecting that many people there.
He's being taken.
I need a revive on the other side of the rocks as the tank is shooting.
This bitch has got nothing on me.
I'm almost
live way up high.
I'm almost at your position there, Grunt.
Get a mossy on the. God damn, that fucking sky guard.
One up on the roof here, in the double story building. Cloaker.
Yep.
And our comrade.
Yo.
Me and Execution are coming over here. Go ahead and take this point.
We're getting some hostile air.
Sky God's moving up close to our base. He's like really close.
Yeah, I'm coming up to him.
Red bot. You for the support.
Coming.
Heavy assault.
Trying to shoot me with the sky god. Shit. Ow.
So should I buy the anti-aircraft rocket launcher? I have enough points for it. It's 12.
That'd actually be kinda cool, is that it's
suck
heavy?
On that
an
motherfucker.
Yeah, it's a lock-on launcher. It's 12k.
I think it's too slow.
100 points.
You will like it, Grunt. Believe me, you will enjoy it.
Yeah, I've heard it's pretty badass.
Much of the cost.
Forget it then.
450, it better be badass.
There's a guy out to the west of the base.
SP 30 ground.
Gradually.
Head northwest from this base. Let's go cap the other little one, because I think that's a vehicle spawner, and then we can flank with tanks.
Yeah, they're dropping into here.
Baby, this thing locks on! That's right, run away from the rocket. This will come in handy when you got air on us.
Yeah, it'll pretty much one-shot just about everything except for a galaxy, which I've gone point blank against with a 5 directly into the hull, and it still didn't take it down.
Dude, galaxy's a toss of shit.
We got armor on top of the hill.
We're getting hostile ground.
God fucking damn it. French. Fuck.
We're capping behind them, guys. Hold tight.
Take an A there.
Tank up on the hill.
Yeah, there's a hostile bomber headed in over the spawn. Watch out, guys.
Oh, damn, I just realized they backtapped us.
There's a squad of at least six guys running in from the northeast rather.
Mountainside. Sweet!
This is the last one.
Oh, Max just ran in on me.
Fuck, run!
I'm down. Yeah, this is the last stand. They just brought 8 guys in, but I'm going Max. Oh, squad beacon's down.
That ain't our bomber aim. That's close enough for where you're.
Yeah, that little piece of land is really not anything worth having. There's no air to ground, or no anti-air, no ground coverage of any kind, and no way to spawn vehicles.
Got them on their heel.
Actually, the point of it is to place the
oil.
That's why I got my anti-aircraft rocket launcher.
We just capped up there, but there's still like a swell of hostiles on the ground.
Man, I wish I could relay my spot be here. There's like plenty of defenses here.
It's gonna take like 20 minutes to clear them out.
I think it makes the most sense to regroup somewhere with a galaxy and go tear some shit up.
I made it to warp gate.
Just did Frankenstein, the max, rather unceremoniously, C4 point blank to the mush. Great.
You got the warp gate.
Head west and then head south.
And their grandma has flares. Have to get shoot at. Choose a flare.
Yeah, I'm thinking time I start saving up for flares, more and more people are getting the lock.
Finally get rid of all those max crashes.
I just fell through the map.
The only problem about the flares is they're only really effective for
they
one
They really need
rocket.
To add some kind of freaking penalty to that, like 100 of some resource per max.
That doesn't sound like a problem. That sounds like the point of the thing.
That spam
be effective
is
against a rocket.
Yeah, but the problem is they can just delay.
They can have
three
missiles in the air
keeps people
at
out
a time.
Of, you know, fighting.
Exactly.
It's not much fun, but maybe like a cooldown
like
for them or something, because they're more effective than most vehicles. It's just, it shouldn't be this free to use them.
Okay, that makes more sense.
You're better off saving the serve points and trying to dodge missiles than using those goddamn things.
I mean, I can't really dodge in a liberated. The Liberator can probably eat one or two and be okay.
Good against this piece of shit I just bought. I'm supposed to take down aircraft and freaking have me hit one. Freaking unlocking, and then the speed these aircraft fly, the range on this rocket is freaking ridiculously freaking short. They either make the rocket go a little faster or something. Give it more range.
There's
it's fucking
there,
afterburn,
there.
Dude.
Sweet.
It's afterburn it. Rocket's so fucking slow. This is a fucking shitty purchase. You ever suggest this? I want you to go freaking slap yourself right now. Launcher sucks big time.
The rocket launcher? Yeah, I told you, man.
What I heard, so you'd be like, get that, that's what I heard.
It says in the forums, people came up on it.
I was referring to, for the mosquito.
That's something.
We've got a galaxy at the warp if you guys want to meet us.
Beaver kill assist. I finally freaking hit something. I guess it would come in handy if you're all had a bunch of people with the same gun in a area. Aircraft have hard time maneuvering, but that's about it. 1-2 punch.
Pretty frustrating when we have a majority on the server and we're getting wasted on the field. There's really no excuse for it except the AFK people.
Yeah.
Who are we waiting on? Cool.
The worst is when you know those people AFK.
Guess nobody. Everybody's already over there. Jump in, kids.
Hostile air unit, one man over the target zone. There's like two of them. And they have a galaxy on the ground over there. It's not pretty.
Yeah, I'm shitting on it, come on.
Be ready to hot drop out, guys in the galaxy. drop you out over the top of that base so we can.
E and you jump out, don't take zero damage.
Yeah, if you jump out from
this.
Watch yourself. They're like they're coming in with the air units on you there. Who's ever in that tank?
Yeah, you go pretty nice from here.
Yes.
Go, drop.
Jump. Oh, this is a high jump. Oh my god.
I'm looking down the enemy galaxy.
It's just died. Needs a little bit of fire on that enemy galaxy.
Died. On fall. I thought you weren't supposed to die on top of the galaxy.
Nice. That's there a kill.
Go. Yeah, put like 10 fucking tank shells into that thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking Reavers.
Watch yourself up in the bomber, there's a hostile.
Hey, can one of you guys drop a squad beacon so I can drop in?
Ram bonus. Sweet. I just killed the Reaver by ramming it.
It's Grandma, the C4 guy. He's coming over.
The skies look clear over the target area. In the galaxy, you have a hostile red on your ass. He's trying to dig out, but he's not gonna make it. We have a mosquito on his ass. Dig him out.
On little rocket, you can fly faster. No, you can't, because he's a piece of shit.
He's running like a little girl.
They didn't have the freaking afterburn and they freaking outrun the rocket. That's pathetic. Freaking expansion.
The one for the mosquito?
1201.
Wait. Don't everyone load up into the galaxy. I need two of you guys to help my liberator here.
Not the mosquito. I'm talking the ground to air for the heavy assault.
Okay. Alright.
But you were freaking talking about the mosquito. Thanks for being misleading there. You know,
I thought that's what we were talking about. My bad.
No. I'm not getting that piece of shit. I'm not so scumbaggy. That's just the opposite. That's just freaking overkill. That's cheap as hell.
Hey, war is hell.
This isn't war. This is
war,
God,
baby.
Death to no people, nothing.
Win by any means necessary. Crush your enemies. See them driven before
indeed,
you,
fat.
And hear the lamentation of their women.
Quoting Conan. He was a very naughty barbarian.
Sorry about that.
Oh, of course! Yes, of course! Fucking horseshit!
Yeah, I don't think that he got the kill. I got suicide on my screen.
Do you want me to get a galaxy or do you want to go see him?
I really don't care. We can do whatever. I was gonna hop in a mosquito.
All gun.
There's just
liberated.
Too much goddamn Reaver going on.
This was acceptable.
What?
Fuck it.
I set a new squad waypoint. I think we should stop trying to take the middle area of the desert and just stick out west. Try and snake our way up the west. I couldn't get on the server.
Four shots ain't enough.
Is there a spawn beacon at the waypoint?
I can.
Grunt, are those ground to air on the heavy class? Are those lock-on?
Lock-on, but they're fucking shitty as crap because the rocket goes at the speed of shit. They can just catch. They don't even have to afterburn and they outrun the rocket. That's how fucking pathetic it is.
Oh, I'm dead. Can't hear.
Guys, we should just start at the TR spawn point, spawn a shit ton of tanks, and just roll an armada at them.
It's ridiculous. That is just horseshit.
people bitch about it.
Not that it's not strong enough, it's just... just isn't. Pointless. This is not anti-air in any way. Be doing some kind of damage to them. This was anti-air.
Alright, do we know of anybody in the squad that's not doing anything with us? Because my friend wants to get in again.
I don't know.
Charge, are you here? Charge throttle. Yeah, okay. Desert.
Desert's here. He's been talked in. I don't know about the top three guys: Falcon, Sigmar, Janky.
I'm here. No, I'm here.
There's a hostile galaxy that's about to drop troops.
We have.
Oh,
dude, like, fuck the Liberator. Everybody just spawn at the main tier warp gate and pick a tank. Prowler, like, anybody have the fucking mighty main tier upgrade? Because that'll shit all over Reavers.
Again? Hold on. Seizure man. We need... go away, seizure man. We need that spot.
Just roll tanks. Everybody make tanks.
Two-seater or one-seater?